These are my teammates, Shruti, Pawan, Deepak and Sujan. Our need statement is automatic shoe cleaner and shoe car machine. Nowadays, people are busy. They forget to clean their shoes, which then make to look improper in uniform. So this automatic shoe cleaner machine helps them to clean. This machine does not require any physical effort or anything. Now, our teammates will help.
Sneaker cleaner, shoe cleaning station, shoe cleaning robots, shoe cleaning kits and reusable shoe covers. The gaps in the existing solutions are they are of high maintenance and high cost. They require both manual and time effort.
Due to hurry in mornings, we are unclean our shoes. It is uniform to us. So we introduce this machine to clean our shoes. And it is for time processing. So by this machine, we can effort and time save for users.
Elements like a dust and debris, which are deposited on the shoes. It spreads the contaminants and lens, which make unhygienic in the environment. So our proposed solution is automatic shoe cleaner machine, which means it has an advantage of low maintenance and low cost without any help of physical effect, and we can clean shoes within less time. So in our project we have used Arduino sensor, Arduino UNO IR sensor, cyber area models, shoe cleaning brushes, motor and
the automatic shoe cleaner is the motor is in rest position until the shoe is placed near the IR sensor. When the shoe is placed near the IR sensor, the sensor will detect the shoe and the motor will run. With the help of the motor and the shoe cleaning brushes,
ఏదో ఐదు